Oh, yeah. Oh, that was gross. Oh, sorry about that. And a man in a taxi, everybody tech. Cause everybody tech and everybody tech. I don't know, that's not how the ballroom blitz goes, but. Not gonna lie. I'd be ransacking the shit out of this castle. Yes, I've got some alternate skins on, by the way, for the Ashley and, gunpowder. I could be making some bullets here. Jeez. Knife repairs, resources. Have some more magnum ammo while I'm up. Yes, that was worth it. I really shouldn't have him on all the time, but where do these stack?
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Large resource.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill. Easy work. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Anything else I can help you with? What you see is what I've got.
3 large resources.
We'll have to come back anytime. Welcome. Better to be over prepared, am I right? Don't get yourself killed now.
I'm gonna go get me some coffee. I will be right back. Okay. That was some bizarre but funny ass news. I am a freelancer on the side. And I learned just a moment ago that my job is broke. Not as in the sense of, oh, they've run out of money. Broke as in the sense of, everything is broken. Everything. At first I thought it was just me and the things they were having me do. No, getting to work right now. Okay, Ben's over here. Red Hall, it's the library.
There's a symbol on the wall.
Meh. My cane's better. Alright. One of those glorious Los Blagos.
Dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks.
Ashley.
No problem.
Man, if I was here, not gonna lie, I'd be stealing all sorts of shit.
So, you do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah, but I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want.
That evil little giggle, sorry, is let's see. I need to be right there at the wine and bread and
Have a seat.
Okay.
Wow. Two knives, one fork and spoon.
Ashley.
Hang on.
And then I need to be three knives, two forks, spoon.
Looks like we figured it out.
I knew I was missing something.
That should do it.
I'm gonna go save this in case I screwed this up.
I see you took care of a request. Well done. I knew I could count on you. What can I interest you in? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Red herbs, resources large.
Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. Where would it come back any time?
I like the sword. Well, let's sell this crap off.
Welcome. Your valuables won't do you much good in Thank you.
Tune up.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. Will that be all, then? Thank you. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Hey, boss killer weapon.
Anything else? Pleasant travels.
I'm gonna double check these rooms because I really... I keep checking the map because every time I buy something, this thing automatically registers it for me. I may have wasted that one. Oh well. In the original version, or the first version, some of those hanging lanterns had items. Talk about your improvised cover.
I won't run. Wait for me, Leon.
Okay.
Is that a clock? It's broken. Thank you. must lead to a secret room or something.
That was a little nerve-wracking. Save this because I don't want to do that crap a day again.
Maybe.
Alright, I went the wrong way. Wonder if I could trap the armors in here. Not even a dodge. Damn. Come on. Come on, you big ugly bastard. Oh, it's an, I went the wrong darn way. I'm sitting here trying to...
Didn't I just say I was done?
That's not why I was laughing, but hell. Eagle stags. Eagle stag, fish, snake.
the heck?
Oh, they're in the wrong spots. Okay. Run, bitch, run! Let me in, damn it. Ah! Shit. A sip of coffee courage here. I went the wrong way, son of a bitch.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec. I'll get you out.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
Yeah, I think so.
Glorialis Plagas! Glorialis Plagas!
What's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Changed your mind yet?
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada! Ada! Perfect. Same as ever.
care of a request, did ya? Ha! Well, look at you, mate. I've got something new for you, mate. There's some things money can't buy. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Striker's only good for infinite ammo. The riot gun I already have does more damage.
Where would it? What can I do you for? Your valuables won't do you much. Thank you. All my wares are in tip-top shape. I assure we've been saving that one for the right customer. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Come back anytime. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Welcome. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Pleasure doing business with you. Not bad. Where would it? Pleasant.
Haven't run into any shotgun ammo in a while.
Travels.
Now to go back and get that assault rifle. Holy crap. Thanks for the raid, Charade. Charlie, it's a tea party raid. Thanks. It's going great so far. I'm playing Resident Evil 4 Remake. Let me turn this AC off so you guys can hear me better. Doing little side quest things while I'm playing the game because I like to do everything in a game. I see they've filed down the fire selector switch on this gun to... Oh, you're playing Hogwarts Legacy. Hope you had fun. Let's give the awesome Charlie Charade a shout out. Oh, thanks, Camelot. Ooh. 3 times power against weak points, penetration power. Oh, this acts as a sniper rifle on this game. Smart. This is the M4. I believe this is the M4 variant. With the now banned bump collapsible stock on the back. I better get on with it, because I can sit here and talk about guns all day. Typical Merkin, I know, but... Oh, you can see the fire slip. Oh, it's made... This is a right-handed. That's neat. Let's... register a shortcut... I can send it to send things to storage from here. Okay. Huh. Well, this is a PSG-1, later model now. Semi-automatic is made off the Ximate assault rifle platform, though the gray bodies, if I remember properly, were the prototype variant. Just a little look. And this is a... believe this is a version of the Benelli, but, you know, copyright, you can't use the name of the guns, and they're slightly different. This is a little quick example. This is the Broken Butterfly. Also based off either the Webley or the... what's the other one? Ooh. I don't remember. Anyway, it's a breakover pistol. The little lever right here folds back. Once you're out of bullets, you pull the trigger back slightly and push that little lever. It folds forward, you can load it, yada, yada, yada. Schofield, that's the other one. Webley was the one for the British UK, given the officers. Well, the Webley had a shorter barrel. The Webley was chambered in 38 to begin with and worked its way up to higher that are not American. Available in the American market. And then we got our... Now, this is either... Now, this is Red 9, but this, this is... I can't remember if this is a Mauser broom handle or the Chinese copycat variant that's... yeah, this is the Mauser. The Chinese variant actually has magazines that can now go in the bottom. Whereas the Mauser, this one, This clip fed. What is a clip? It's a little metal clip that holds all the bullets. Enough about guns. Let's get on with it, because I'm probably boring the crap out of these four people. And that was an example of the clip reload. Now I'm down here for the, because I'm a treasure goblin, but I'm also wanting the, let's see. That's right. I need to go back out the library this way. That way I can go to the mausoleum and fight the optional boss. I can't do anything with that. I've got the optional hero skin on for Leon. That's why he doesn't look right. Keep in mind, I don't normally talk this much, but I'm just really glad you guys came by. If it sounds like I'm breathing really heavy, I do apologize. I have a deviated nose thing. Basically, when you make enough stupid choices, eventually you get your nose broken enough times that you don't breathe right out of it. Alright, we got gunpowder. Oh yeah, heavy grenade. Charade, umaye, charade, umaye. I see you back there. Let's see. That was a lot of loot.
All right. Time to get medieval on your asses.
Holy crap.
Here you go.
Present for you.
Ah. Ow, holy crap. I better quit screwing around. Let's see. Yep, heavy grenade. Here we go.
There you go.
And holy crap. All right. K to the out to the A zombie bitch. Ah.
way.
Spinels are rare. Spinels, whatever. Very valuable. Save again. Now, be gooberish here for a moment. About how long has it been, Charade? I met Charade on Twitch a good time ago, because my ADHD brain don't know the date. But I mistook her for somebody else, and it's got to be one of the happiest accidents I've ever had. She's a wonderful person, and I hope that they continue to get the awesome support that you guys who have rated me today, that they continue to get that awesome support.
Good stuff, mate.
Shoot the fuck up!
Job well done. Deserves payment in kind. What can I interest you in? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't know, mate.
Increase power 1.5.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
I might, just use the exclusive upgrade ticket for this thing. CQBR, which is Close Quarters Battle Rifle, which, had it had a shorter barrel on it, yeah, I would believe that, but no, this is the mid-range engagement setup.
Specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Will that be all, then? Come.
America. See if it gives me a
break every once in a while, am I right? Step right up. Targets don't just stick around forever, eh? Don't let the small fry distract you from the big fish.
I really need. That's kind of a funny joke because we've been waiting ages on a remake. Now, anybody who looks in the redemption points, there's fun little things you can do there. I mean, you could just hear me prattle on about nothing, but...
Why not treat yourself, mate?
Alright. I'm gonna fix my vest.
Hello, welcome. What can I interest you in? Good luck to you, stranger.
I clicked the wrong thing. Oh well.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Anything a pleasant trap.
Neat little another little factoid about the breach over. Some of the cylinders had up to 12 chambers, but the reason why the cylinders are so thickly put apart is because if one goes off, there's always the chance of it doing a chain reaction if it's poorly loaded. Mushrooms. Hey. Come on, I'm a fun guy, but I guess even they don't like those jokes. I guess it's time to start crafting more shotgun rounds when I get the chance. Clock tower. Okay. Alright, I'm back, everybody. I'm going to mute myself momentarily. My room is getting too hot. And I'm pretty sure you don't want to hear brrrr from the AC unit. I'm gonna file a complaint with HR once I'm. I'm gonna file a complaint with HR once I get back from saving the president's daughter. I signed up to be a presidential guard, not EDF.
Slacking on your pest control.
Sorry, small technical issue to take care of. Thank you.
double kill.
Away.
Get the fuck down from there! Where did you fucking go?
camera's not looking great.